or over and looking amazing.
Does that help?
Yeah. Oh, stage it. We have to do all this for social media.
Are you first?
Yes.
Oh, no.
Why do you have to video this?
Hold on, let me change name.
Yeah, we all gotta get going on this. What is
Nate? Nate.
Are you so excited?
Nana.
Dear Abigail, Ethan, Bridget, Katie, and Nate, first of all, thank you so much for this very special gift. Not many, if any, children even think to give me a gift, and certainly not one as special as this. You truly do realize and understand the true meaning of Turnover Christmas. This overjoys my heart. You are all such wonderful, exceptional children. You are well deserving of the fine gifts you have requested. That's hard. Okay. Thank you. Also, thank you also for the delicious raw milk and cookies. While I know these are Chips Ahoy, they are my favorite, and not home made. I am not disappointed. I can always count on you having the best milk. And then there's a little Santa Claus after the exclamation
point.
That's Santa. He's awesome.
I'm sorry I have used 2 pages to write you, but I do what you know how. Proud I am of you, and I know your mom and dad are even more so. Keep up the good work on book, and Nate, no more time, okay? Katie, keep being your joyful self, but try not to be so loud. Sometimes I can hear you all the way at the North Pole.
You're so funny.
Bridget, continue to grow in godly wisdom, always remembering what Christ has done for you. I'm very excited for you to take your first communion tomorrow. Today. Ho, ho, ho. Abigail, you are a very special young lady. Keep doing what you're doing. And Ethan, what a fine young man you have become. Stand firm and finish strong, my friend. Be good. I love you all. Santa.
Wow, that's a nice little letter.
There's another page.
You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why.
It's for Abby and Bridget and everybody else in Korea.
He's making a list. He's taking it twice. He's gonna find out who's naughty or nice. Santa Claus is coming to town. When you're sleeping, he knows when you're awake. He knows if you've been bad or good, so be good for goodness sake. Oh, you better watch out, you better not cry, you better not cry. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. Here he comes.
Thank you.
together, kids in girl and boy land.
We'll have a jubilee.
They're gonna build a toyland town all around the Christmas tree. So you better watch out, you better not cry, you better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. Boots of the fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell time and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air, what a bright time. It's the right time to rock the night away. Go gliding in the one horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle up around the clock. Mix and a mingle in the jingling feet. That's the jingle bell rock.
Jingle bell, jingle bell.
What is it?
Choo-choo.
Choo-choo?
That's it?
Got a bright time, it's the right time to rock the night away. Jingle bell time is a swell time to go gliding in the one horse lane. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock.
Rockin' around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring. Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling. You will get a sentimental feeling when you hear voices singing, let's be jolly, let's dance with bottles of hot honey. Christmas tree, have a happy holiday. Everyone dancing merrily in the new old-fashioned way. Paused a moment when he heard him holler, stop.
For Frosty the snowman had to hurry on his way. But he waved goodbye, saying, "Don't you cry, I'll be back again someday." Thumpity-thump, thump, thumpity-thump, look at Frosty go. Thumpity-thump, thump, thumpity-thump, over the hills of snow. Frosty the snowman was a jolly, happy soul, with a corncob pipe and a button nose and two eyes made out of coal. Frosty the snowman is a fairy tale, they say. He was made of snow, but the children know how he came to life one day. There must have been some magic in that old silk hat they found, for when they placed it on his head, he began to dance around. Oh, Frosty the snowman was alive as he could be, and the children say he could laugh and play just the same as you and me. Frosty the snowman knew the sun was hot that day, so he said, "Let's run and we'll have some fun now before I melt away." Down to the village with a broomstick in his hand, running here and there all around the square, saying, "Catch me if you can." He led them down the streets of town right to the traffic cop, and he only paused a moment when he heard him holler, "Stop!" For Frosty the snowman had to hurry on his way, but he waved goodbye, saying, "Don't you cry, I'll be back again someday." Thumpity-thump, thump, thumpity-thump, look at Frosty go. Thumpity-thump, thump, thumpity-thump, over the hills of snow.
Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can see, every couple tries to stop. Rocking around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring. Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling. You will get a sentimental feeling when you hear voices singing, "Let's be jolly, deck the halls with boughs of holly." Rocking around the Christmas tree, have a happy holiday. Everyone dancing merrily in the new old-fashioned way. Holiday.